Multiplication of fraction.
Toby Mouse is ready to tell us how to multiply fractions. He points to the five figures of shaded polygons, each showing the fraction 2 upon 5. Toby now adds these like fractions, so he writes 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 2 over 5. Multiplication is repeated addition. So, Toby writes 4 times 2 or 4 into 2 upon 5. He gets 8 upon 5. He converts this into proper fraction and writes 1 whole number 3 upon 5. Toby now takes up a fresh question to multiply 9 and 2 upon 3. Whole number 9 can be written as 9 upon 1, and this is to be multiplied by 2 upon 3. Toby multiplies the numerators to get 18 and denominators to get 3, converting 18 upon 3 into proper fraction gives 6. So 9 into 2 upon 3 is equal to 6. Good work, Toby.